He took upon himself the sins of all the world.
Come in the name of the Lord.
today and still be trusting in you tomorrow. Give me strength, Lord, give me courage to overcome the pain and sorrow. When there's another battle up ahead that I can't win without God's Son. But Lord, today I want to thank you for what you've already done. I come to praise you, adore you, and have no other before you. You are the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Thou art Alpha
that food on my table when I had nothing else to eat. You blessed my children and my mom and dad from in the morning till set of sun. So, Jesus, I want to thank you for what you've already done.
Never leave me,
that he'd go with me all it's finished, he'll take me home to that land.
I am bound for Gloryland in the morning. If I keep reaching there, I'm sure.
Good time
in heaven, I know.
a place that they say, hey, hey, is far away.
But it feels closer,
yes, it feels closer.
I know it's closer,
I know it's closer.
And I'm longing for the day. Oh, my Jesus, God's only Son, He died for me. I'll enter heaven, I'll walk around, and I'll hear David, and I'll see Daniel.
I'll see those Hebrew children, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
Well, there'll be
Peter and John,
you see, and
Paul and Matthew.
If you've been born, there'll be no
battle to fight. We'll walk in heavenly light some wonderful day.
Oh, well, I'm happy,
Lord.
I said I'm happy,
Lord.
'Cause I have Jesus within. Well, He is
filling my cup,
and it is
bubbling here.
If you are longing for Him,
you can just take a sip.
And when the time comes, you know you will be ready to go.
He paid the ransom,
ransom
freed me,
freed.
say, you have finished your work here below, and by his saving grace will